scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from parts unknown, the Witch Doctor.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
Oh, double axe handle smash. Oh, brutal.
Ooh, what impact.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This is bad, guys. This match has been trending in the wrong direction for her almost from the opening bell.
Oh, man!
That's unnecessary.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Lariat. Nope. Reverses it. What a stomp. Good grief.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
This is not where she wants to be. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business, nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
This is going, whoa! What a dive!
Surprising, no?
She's looking at it. She might have it.
She better do something fast.
She's got that faraway look in her eyes. I don't know how much more she can take.
She needs to find a way to turn things around fast.
And things look bleak right now. Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Fisherman suplex classic. She's starting to sweat a bit. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Big reversal for her there.
Paige is rolling, so hide the children.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
We're going to take another look at this.
I can watch this move over and over.
The Leggy fans here in Los Angeles have been witness to many historic moments, including WrestleMania 7.
She's clearly not getting paid by the hour.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Boom! Shoulders down! One!
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon.
She's... Ooh, what impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over. Oh, my goodness. This hurts. Oh!
What a comeback.
She is on.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
Looking at it here. Bam, what a slam.
That should do it.
Talk about getting knocked into the middle of next week.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this. You gotta believe this one's over.
Putting it all on the line.
Look out. Oh, and a double foot stomp. She got her with a reversal.
Beginning to take some heat here. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Luckily for her, she can afford to take on a bit of offense here. She's still in really good shape compared to her opponent.
Working on the arm.
Going all the way up.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well for someone.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana. Pin attempt. Easily kicks out of that one. Remarkable. What a stomp. Good grief.
Talk about dominating the action.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Look out, she could be done. Jumping snapmare!
What a move!
This might be it!
Oh my!
This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at her go!
Whoa! Beautiful technique. This may very well be it.
She hits here, this match is over.
massive side slam.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
No way. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Going for the big one.
Paige is rolling, so behind the children.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
She goes for the cover. One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another one.